Physical pain is another hindrance on the meditative path. Uncomfortable sensations of the body can be a major distraction as you try to center your awareness to gain inner peace. But for many people, chronic pain also takes away from the quality of life. Direct insight into the sensations of pain allows us to truly understand its nature. This is done through observation without attachment. Normally, we feel the pain and then start to create stories about it. The stories we create cause more suffering than the physical pain itself. Have you ever watched a young child fall down when his mother was not around? Normally, they won't cry. Yet, when mom walks around the corner, the tears start coming. We often play the role of parents in our own psyche. We create stories to give ourselves attention. It is funny. We say, "Oh, poor me. Life is so hard, I will just have to lie here all day." This is fine on its own, but it can get out of hand. This can easily morph into chronic debilitating depression. Insight on physical pain takes courage. We have to be brave enough to look directly at it. No running away, looking for distraction or medication. We have to be willing to feel intense, uncomfortable sensations. All you have to do is remind yourself that this is only a feeling. Meditating on physical pain has many benefits. Becoming used to the intense feeling gives you strength. It allows you to remain centered in peace while experiencing sensations others would run away from. The funny thing is, when you experience pain, on its own, without the stories, you realize it is not as bad as you imagined. At a deep level, intense pain can feel like an energetic massage. So, let's go to the meditation. If you are suffering from chronic pain, congratulations, you are ready to go. For others, I can recommend pausing this and sitting perfectly sit until pain arises. Then, keep still and play the recording. I would like you to keep still for this meditation. Often moving acts like a subtle distraction. I want you to place your focus directly on the pain and hold it there. So, go ahead. Thank you. your attention slips away, gently bring it back. Drop all stories you have about the pain. This can be a very intense experience. Remain strong and hold still. The point of this exercise is simply for you to understand the sensations. Direct experience is the only way to come to an understanding. Now, I want you to start relaxing into your pain. Start taking some long, slow breaths. Make sure your body is relaxed. Sometimes we can become too tense while experiencing the strong sensations. Keep breathing and keep the awareness on the pain. Can you see how the pain is not one long, drawn-out experience? It actually comes in little waves. Can you note how it rises and then passes? Try to stay in this experience for some time on your own. I will be back. Thank you. able to feel the waves of pain, let's stay a little longer in this experience, breathing deeply and keeping awareness on the pain.
Thank you.
I want you to shift your focus. When the pain passes, focus on its absence. Can you hold your awareness in the experience of no sensations? Take your time to picture the absence of pain. Thank you. the experience of no sensations and absence of pain, that's good. Now, take some time to repeat all the steps of this exercise we have just practiced until you hear my callback. When you are ready, gently come out of your meditation. Please stay with the process longer if you like. you can return by wriggling your fingers, wriggling your toes, and slowly opening your eyes. If you were able to find a little peace with this exercise, try to hold onto it while you go back to your daily routine. This can be done by remaining mindful on any task you may have. Thank you for listening.